That's a rain band. So Chicago, it's nice to be here tonight. I never thought we would get the opportunity to play at Wheaton College, so this is a big deal. Thank you for having me. So, are you guys ready for anything tonight, I hope? And, okay, good. I got a question for you. How many of you in the audience are students tonight? See, I can tell which of you are real students because you're the ones that raise your hands when I ask the question. So this next song is for all of you students. It's a song about a wide-eyed college freshman who enrolls from a state university. And he gets to his Ethics 101 class, only to find out that his professor doesn't believe there is such a thing as ethics. The professor's philosophy of life is, life unwinds like a cheap sweater, but since I gave up hope, I feel a lot better.
Like a cheap sweater, but since I gave up hope, I feel alive. And the truth gives blood like a
I really like you guys. See, I know why you're so excited tonight. You realize, as we do, the smoke machine is full of 10 essential vitamins. It doesn't cost a penny more. It's our little treat for you tonight. It's okay. We do this for you. This next song has been misunderstood by some people. It's a bit of a departure for me. It's a kind of a satirical song. In this next song, I play the main character, and I think now would be a good time to tell you a little bit about myself. I'm a kind of a macho guy, and I have kind of a macho job. I drive around one of those little ice cream trucks around the neighborhood for a living. And one day I'm driving by an abortion clinic, and I see some women picketing this abortion clinic, and it gets me to thinking, which is something that I don't do a lot. And I decide that I don't really care whether abortion is right or wrong, but I'm afraid if the population of children starts to go down, that I could eventually be unemployed. So this is my story. It's called I Blew Up the Clinic Real Good.
Thank you. Thank you. take it to the extent. Swarming all that can gather a heart of the pressure.
You guys know everything. I don't know. Sometimes I feel I need to clarify one thing. We're living in an age where many symbols are misinterpreted. And so I just want to make sure you understand that the two faces up here are not anything weird. This is over here, the grouchy face is that of Svengali, the evil manipulator. And over here, the happy face is that of Steve Gumas when he wakes up in the morning. So, thank you. Listen, get a special treat for you tonight, Chicago. Here we go. I've told you guys on a number of occasions that I don't pledge to actually play any musical instruments. And I think tonight, Chicago, is the night to come clean on all this. fact of the matter is, when I was 14 years old, I picked up the trombone, learned to play it. Yeah. Well, we all do things that we regret later. So ever since then, in my weekly counseling session as to why I first played the trombone, I've been challenged on two things. First of all, they told me that I gave it up, A, because most girls aren't interested in trombone players when you get to college. And B, it was very hard to play and sing at the same time. So ever since then, I've been looking for just the perfect instrument that suited my musical abilities, and I think I found it in this, the most rock and roll of all instruments, the mandolin. Before we kick into this next song, I just want to tell you about my specific mandolin. First of all, it's tuned to one chord only, and funny enough, that's the only chord I play during this whole song. The other thing is these two bottom strings right here, these are officially known as the strings you never want to hear. And so, to make sure that you never hear them backstage before the concert, we took a little piece of Kleenex, stuck underneath these two, and you'll never hear it. Forget about it, okay? Come back tonight, you won't hear it. Come back next week, you won't hear it, okay? And this song is a song, if you know the words, please sing along. If you don't know the words, fake it like you do, okay? This is called Principled Man.
Are you a principled man? Well, Chicago, I don't think crowds get any better than this. Thanks for coming tonight.